Good morning, guys. I'm about to go on a run. I'm currently home from fall break. Basically, we're just gonna vlog my whole weekend. So right now I'm about to go on a run, so we'll see you there. Hey guys, so I actually decided to go on a walk instead because a run would take way too long. Because if I'm gonna run, I'm gonna go for like a long time. But look at how pretty. Literally gorgeous. Hey guys, walk completed. I went more than what I said I was gonna do, which is good. I walked like 1.3 miles, which really isn't that much, and I wish I would have run, to be honest, but it's so much work that I didn't want to do. So now we're just getting ready to go. I need to do my makeup and then get packed because we're headed off to this women's conference and it's just like an overnight thing. Yeah, should be a good time.
It means rooted. So when you are a remnant of something, it means that you're strong.
Hey guys, I forgot to film me door dashing myself Taco Bell, but you didn't want to see it because I was really sad because I ordered an orange juice and didn't get it. But we're watching Guy Fieri right now, so everything's fine. Look at how fancy these elevators are.
Do you hear that?
Holy crap. What? Dude, no way. This first part was really lame and chaotic because I kept forgetting to vlog. But I made do with what I had. So, anyway. Hey guys, back to my cowboy corner. So that was the end of my weekend. Tomorrow is Sunday and I will be helping lead worship at my dear friend and roommate Gracie's church. It's kind of a long drive and that's okay. So I'm gonna be getting up real early. So we'll see you in 3, 2, 1. All right, good morning guys. Currently wearing the white girliest fit, but actually it's literally fall. So I'm all packed up and ready to go because I'll be heading back to school. Straight from Gracie's church. Everyone I spoke to figured it would be smarter to just go up with her. And considering I don't have a lot of stuff to bring, just because I was here for a weekend, I figured it'd be smart. I'm currently waiting for my driver, aka my buddy Ezra, and I'm kind of concerned because I haven't heard from him, so I hope he remembers. Hey guys, so Ezra actually did come pick me up. I was just saying, guys, but I'm anxious.
It's crazy.
Ezra's not currently buckled, but it's okay. We're on our way to get gas, and he's using his flashlight for lighting because his car lights don't work.
That's right.
Okay, guys, we're on our way. Bye. Hey guys, so Ezra's currently driving the wrong lane.
You can't escape Papa Bear's grips.
That the Bible is a reliable user manual, is the easiest way I can put it. And they don't believe that the Bible is merely tradition.
Hey guys, I'm eating a rice bowl, and it is so good. Say hi, guys.
Hey! Is this for your blood?
Oh, yeah.
Pepter doctor.
Just kidding, guys. It's not New York. It's Minneapolis. All right, guys. So we're back in the dorm. Here's the tour. It's so cutie.
I'm back.
Yeah. So we're about to get crazy. Gracie's going to pierce my ear.
Again.
Because she did this, and it's so cute.
There goes my little pumpkin.
So she's going to do my third right here. And before you judge me, I had my second one done here, but it was too low, and it was actually about to fall out. So I took it out to let it heal. I'm gonna redo it sometime. She's sanitizing my ear right now, guys.
This is rubbing alcohol, not perfume. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
She does.
Sometimes.
She did them all herself. And her nose. So she's a pro. Oh.
It's all lubed up, guys.
My heart is saying
That one? Okay.
I think so.
Cutie patootie.
Right?
But also like, no.
Like, no. Sorry. Okay, ready? That was so fast.
You already did it?
Yeah.
What?
What?
I literally take them like a champ.
She's my... Yes! I got through.
Yeah! Wait, is she in?
Yeah. Just gotta put the back on. And wipe off the... Get in there! There we go.
Okay, don't yell in my ear.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
No, my cartilage literally bled so much. Like, I was scared. I was like, wait, if I die, like, I'm cooked.
Anyways, use needle, guys.
Needles are the way to go. Okay, now to put this one back in. And we're gonna see the final results. Is she cute? Hey guys, the vlog's not actually over. We're on our way to Cafe Latte. She's locked in. Guys, Lily's locked in right now.
I am wearing my Sherlock jacket and I'm wearing my sunglasses at night so I can.
Cafe latte, we're gonna drink wine and be pish posh as applesauce.
Pish posh apple. I love Chet Baker.
I love Chet Baker.
I love Chet Baker.
Okay, but like.
Okay, can I tell you how much I love Chet Baker?
Embrace me. My sweet embraceable you. Embrace me, my irreplaceable you. Just one look at you. Grows tipsy in me. You